We're down the Claremont Hotel. We've been excluded from the room itself, but the judging is going on. We've got a few shots to show you before it started. Richard, you've been on the panel for the Armand Newspaper's Excellence Awards for some time.
Yeah.
Is it a challenging thing to do this, to find a winner in all those categories?
It is, actually. I always find it a really daunting process because every year we get great applications, and I think this, for me this year, the category I judge was one of the hardest I've ever done. Mm. All the applicants were really good. They were all doing super things and really trying to make a difference, and that was just really impressive.
These awards have grown over the years. I've been involved personally in seeing it from the very beginning. Does it mean a lot to people to win these?
Yes, I've been winning these awards. Every time I go to Eichelstein, this is such a great thing to do. It's a chance to celebrate, and we should celebrate because there is some great stuff. It's a chance to network, to meet each other, and just to enjoy it. There's always a great compare. It's always fun. I've never yet been to one that I didn't enjoy.
Is it tricky only having the same small gene pool then sometimes? You know, only three companies can enter.
You'd think so,
yeah.
But people keep doing it.
Yeah.
And that's a fair challenge, but it's not the same names every year. We get different people. And I actually find it really insightful, just understanding some of the stuff that's going on. Mm. It's just brilliant.
And for people to tell me, obviously, it's an interesting night to the least. It's very, I think it's one of the Villarine's biggest nights of the year in terms of what they get up to. But would you recommend anyone watching this thing who haven't yet got that far to think about it even for next year?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, it's a really simple process to enter. Mm-hmm. You know, if you can't answer a few questions about your own business, well, that can't be complicated for most of us. And it's a chance to showcase yourself. And it, you know, even just as a communication tool, it's a chance to get messages out to a load of people that are interested. It's the biggest business audience on the island, as you just said, on that night. They get in the top three. They get their messages out. They get in the top one, that's even better.
Indeed, it's weird. What's the cover like this year?
Oh, very, very good. It always is, but it is really challenging this year. And I think the people that win will be really proud. Just